Hello there, dear viewers. It's time for another episode of Vanished. Well, things seems to be going, you know, decent-ish. I guess this house is too cold, which is a great shame. And I think that's because we don't really have a lot of firewood, but the woodcutter should be working on it. And apparently I was wrong, we don't need... We don't need a market, we needed a townhouse instead to be able to get refugees. No, not refugees, to get nomads, yes, nomads, that was what they were. So I'm thinking we could build a townhouse right here so they can just, you know, come in through the docks and then they can, could technically, they can go visit the pub, even though they shouldn't, and you know, it will be fine, I hope. If it's not fine, then I'm sure I'll find out. It's a very expensive building, but and it's also enormous. Okay, this place is too big for it to be. I mean, I would have liked here, maybe. So, guess I'll just have to, you know, place it like this. It's strange to have a town hall so far out, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. You guys need to collect food, we always need more food. And we need more stone. There was a lot of stone around here, I think. Yeah, there's a... And we might need... Maybe a... Oh wow, there's a lot. Can I really need it? And I think there's someone up there working. Maybe that's... I'm not sure. I mean, people are already walking. Seems to be okay. Wait, did I say sort of okay? I meant things seem to be if we move it to B. Because the woodcutter, are you? The woodcutter is very old and very unhappy, and dying soon of old age. So. We might need some more houses around the graveyard too. I mean, why not, right? Yes, tough. Then maybe one over here. Yeah, why not? What's the construction? Okay, so someone has... We desperately need more chips. the point in building so many houses to encourage them to move away. We're getting some firewood, which is good, but nowhere near at the speed I would like, so I mean. And we're getting tools, which is good. And we're still getting fish. Very important. Rigobert? Some students? Yeah, that's fine. We need students, they're very important. Oh, so people are just putting random supplies here, and then we'll just have. I think we will just have to assign salesmen working in the market. Very beautiful and colorful. I really like the design of the market store. It looks really sort of cozy and, you know, homely. It's a really strange location for it, but I mean, this is a strangely built little settlement. I mean, any architect or town planner looking at this will have, you know, nightmare. I'm not very good at building. Not a good architect. Also worried about basically everything. Which is, I suppose, the status quo of this game, really. And I think we might need a tunnel through this here mountain so people can easier go to the hill. So I might have to do. Yeah, it's a bit expensive. No, it's too expensive. Yes, a new child was born. Very good, we need children. We really need children. Teacher and this hunter here, they're doing quite well. I'll speed up the time some. Please, I mean, now it is the waiting game. We really need more fire. And we have lots of food, which is good. Okay, now it's starting to freeze. They're picking up crops, so useful. Storage for produced good. Yeah, sure, but can't they just put it in the. Do I have to build another box? Maybe I have. Have to build a store next to the graveyard or something. I mean, it needs to be some sort of, since I'm expanding so much over here, it might not make sense. Maybe not. Maybe like I'll. Yes, they are using coal. We need some. You don't need to do your work next. Make whatever. Maybe a building. Mm. Oh, no worries. And can there have student? Yes. And the trader is coming in. Hooray! With paper and not done. I mean, he's good, right? And shield by Vito. We can. Much useful. Soon, I hope they won't die of the cold. Finally getting some firewood. I guess what I need is simply down here. Might need to build another woodcut. I know that I'm building like crazy. You see how it is. You need builders. Need also. Ooh, and these are cool too. Year-old miner. Bad. Pick yourself up, please, because eat some firewood. I mean, there are three strikes there, why can't people just... Yeah, I know the story. Really hard. Maybe if I just add to the inventory. More than oi, 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 this is well. Hey, they have some. Maybe. And a gatherer has died of old age, and we don't have anyone who can be a gatherer. Like I said. Yes. He has lots of stuff. Food. They have some food. Food, but. There's a huge logs here. And the child named Idel is. Oh, okay. Goodness, someone's having to turn. Liberta, the forester. I don't really understand why they need firewood and things. I need better. And we still have no stone. Need to baby build a town. Oh, which is what we need to baby. Visitors. Oh man, the list is coming on me. We don't really have enough farmers, but I'm close. Doing his work is gentle. One reason it takes so long is because I'm out of the way here to fetch. Maybe it doesn't go down here, I mean there's loads of logs. Maybe it doesn't. I mean, what we really need out here is a quarry, but we don't have a quarry, so no. It's true. No story. Peace. Running out. And they fought my head stuff. Everyone is dying. This is god awful. This is completely terrible. Might have to sh at least we have a very large. I expanded too much. my own fault. I shouldn't have started building everything. Yes, I know, it's Nick. We'll be fine. Maybe. Well, here one of the fishermen is in, and here someone is freezing, and here people probably should know. Not. These people. Oh man, the woodcutters. Age. This is terrible. You might have the teacher in woodcutter. You might need that. Oh, we're having lots of laborers now. Okay, because they're children at school, so. Build a Oh, he's educated. Oh, that's good. Oh man, Rodrigobert was killed by a cave-in? That's horrible. And the farmer died of old age, so we don't have anyone who can work as a farmer anymore. Which sucks. Everyone is dying and everything is going terribly. Yeah, like I said, I had a... And I was... Well, we will take it. Don't know. What? The woodcutter has died of old age? Are you kidding me? You know, this is going absolutely horribly. I don't even know what to say. Okay, finally a trader. Yeah, fine. Two children are born? Okay, good enough for that. Be desperate. And I'm thinking Maybe we don't need this orchard. I mean, it was nice while it lasted, but we don't need it. Let's change it into a pasture. And with the sheep, we can have wool. And we can also chop down the trees. Or anything. I'll have to make some of this. Oh no, that was the entire. I didn't mean to do that. Oy, 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 how are we going to survive this? It's important with the sheep though, so we can have. People. Yes, I know storage for produced goods is near capacity. I know, I know, I know. There's nothing I can do about it. One is so busy building on it. I'm going crazy. Lots of iron, but no stone. And here we'll need to put. I don't know what the builders are doing, but. Let's see what they're building. Maybe it's. I mean, we have loads of food, we only need the one pot. We'll be fine. And hopefully they can store some of it in the market. Okay, the pot. Here they go! Oh, that's cute! Hooray! They're very good sheep. They can walk into the pasture of their own. They... No, not you. You need to go inside. You also need some other... And there's a lot of stone up here. Let's zoom out and see if there's any stone close. No, there doesn't appear to be a lot around here, nor any stone down here. They're working on. Yes, everyone is working. And this is a big mess. Don't so is that good? I hope they... Easy. Terrible, terrible. And they can't mine stone, no, they can only mine iron. At least they're mining some coal. delicious food. A lot of children are being... No, oh my god, the building has caught fire. Oh, please don't try to spread. I hope nobody's in here. That one too. Can they do anything? It looks like they're bringing buckets of water. Good, good. I hope it doesn't spread. I hope nobody dies in the fire. Okay, God. Oh no, that one too! Oh please, this is so awful, I don't know what to do. All these new houses I built? They're just gonna... This one is spawning too, you guys. There's children in that one. The music is too peaceful. It's not suited. Oh my God! That one too, no! Everything is going to burn down eventually. And those two! No, the hunting cabin was really important for the village. Everyone is going to die. This is the worst. Absolute worst. Nightmare. Please not the gatherers. So. You're going to die in the fire. You're going to die in the fire, I know it. Oh my god. Can you guys please stop it? Like it. Maybe. We weren't among those who died. A woodcut. there goes the gatherer's hut. And probably soon the market too. This is an absolute disaster. This is the worst. Okay, that's my next building. Everyone could potentially die. Looks like they're trying to get it contained at least. Doing their best. Somebody died in the fire. God, horrible. At least they get some of the things back from their demolition. But we need these hunters and gatherers. They're so reliant on them. An important part of our society. I guess this is one way to use a priest. Well, yeah, I guess that's one place to end it. So yeah, This sure has been an experience. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you guys have a nice day. Better than these poor inhabitants of Tropley, who will have to rebuild so many houses. Basically, this entire situation is such a mess, oh man. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a great day. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!